Alright, so let's open Unity. Today, we're going to do collisions. So we're gonna use the same code from the past two videos. Let me open the project. Unity projects, collisions. So, and here is our project. You can download this from the description below. Let's run this game, and you can see that I can move in four directions. But I can go through the walls. Now this would be alright if this was some sort of ghost game, but we want them to have collisions. So let's get started. Now if you're not sure how to do the four direction movement, check out the previous video. Okay, so let's select our move script and let's open it in Visual Studio. And you can see that it's the same code we did in the last video. So let's do the right collision first. Let's zoom in close so we can see what's happening. Wow, that's super close. Okay, so we're gonna need a public boolean, and we're gonna call this stop right. Let's select our object, and on the script you can see that we now have stop right. Okay, and it's basically a checkbox. It goes on and off. Back to the script, we're gonna need a new void fix update. Now to detect the collision, we're gonna use raycast. So let's do that. So it's gonna be stop right equals physics dot raycast bracket close it. So it's gonna be transform position dot position so comma vector 3 dot right. Oops, can I spell right? And it's gonna be 0.67 F. Okay, so here is our line. Just let me double check. It looks fine. And let's save this. Let's try it out. Let's run this. And now you can see that our checkbox turns enable when we collide with the wall. At least with the right wall. I'm going to zoom in again. Let's scroll down to the first input. And if not, stop right. Let's close this statement. And inside here, we're going to place our input. Cut it and paste it. Okay, so let's save this. Let's try it out. Let's press right. Whoa. Now we can go through the wall. But we can go through the rest of the walls, which is bad. All we have to do is now create more of these. We're gonna call this left. And for our raycast, we're going to do a left raycast. This is going to be left. And this is going to be left. Let's scroll down to the input. Left. Stop left, squiggly brackets, and let's place our input in here. Paste it, shave it, and let's return to Unity. Now let's go left. Whoa, we can't go through that wall anymore. Whoa, what about the top and the down direction? So we're gonna do the same thing. Let's copy this, paste it. We're gonna call this top, and we're gonna call another one down. For the raycast, we're going to change this a little bit. Let's copy the raycast. This is going to be the top. Let's change this from left to forward. Let's copy this again. Paste it. And this is going to be down. Let's change it from forward to back. Scroll down to the input, to the up input. If not, stop. Top. Let's place this inside the if statement. Paste it. Let's do the down direction. If not, stop. Down. Open squiggly brackets. I call them chicken lips. Let's cut this and paste it. Save it and let's try it out. Whoa, we now have collisions for everything. Just like that. It is so simple. Well, this would be great for that Pac-Man game. Or Finite Freddy's. Hit the subscribe button, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.